Shikagogo! This is a special, super awesome episode because we've got a reunion of my all-time favorite Chicago punk band, Negative Element! Yay! Could you guys say your names, please?
I'm Tom.
I'm Chopper.
I'm Barry.
Whoa! Tom, Chopper, and Barry! Negative Element! Yay! Now let me tell you guys, the reason you're my all-time favorite Chicago punk band is that all those other bands, you have to be kind of smart to like them. Like, you know, words like effigy and articles, those are like SAT words. But you don't have to be smart at all to like Negative Element.
Not at all.
You guys think about Pac-Man and Elmer Fudd and the Pillsbury Doughboy. You guys are awesome.
Thanks, Ray. That's awesome.
Thank you.
So tell me, when did you guys get started?
A couple of years ago.
We got started around 1980 in Willow Springs, Illinois.
Whoa! The burbs.
In the suburbs, and we played around Chicago for many years, and we just came back for our reunion, especially for this TV show.
Well, that's awesome. You guys are the best band. Now, can you tell us what you've been doing? What have you been doing, Barry?
I've been doing a lot of skateboarding and practicing for today's show.
All right, 24 years of practicing. Chopper, what have you been doing? Other than your hair.
I've been trying to get my bass just perfect for the show, so I've been practicing for the last 24 years.
All right. Tom, what have you been doing instead of doing your hair?
I've been doing a lot of weightlifting, and I've been working on a merchant marine vessel.
Whoa, that's awesome. Okay, guys, so what we're going to do is we're going to play your entire legendary Yes We Have No Bananas EP in its entirety.
Wow.
Eight songs. How long is it?
It's about 8 minutes long.
All right. We're going to do that right now, and we'll be back a little bit later. Here they are. Negative Element Day!
Hey, everybody.
Can you see what fun it is?
Anti-Batman,
anti-Batman. Rocky's smiles for him, got to play, got to win. He's the fruit of my sister too, I got my game, so who needs you?
Just believe themselves.
hand held bay to the poor, the missing born. Barely the blind lead with a hopeful hand. Gaining people confidence, it's an ambulance ignorance to keep themselves in command, serve the human race. Just like everyone else, try to change, find something else. Can't escape, step inside these walls. Can't speak out, there's no one who should call. No way out, no way out, no way out, step aside. No way out, no way out, no way out, step aside. Try to create a life just for me. Try to adjust to your rules for society. Just can't work, there's gotta be a better way. Right now, maybe someday. No out, no out, no out, genocide. No out, no out, no out, genocide. And fluffy white, he looks just like a little tar with a squeaky voice and an innocent face. He can only be a doll boy. Buy his cakes and biscuits too. You know you can't go wrong. Not like the rest, he says it's best. That's the theme of his song. Look on the side of the two-bar box. See what you really eat. Beef, fat, lard, hydrogenated crap. Yummy, can't be beat. So next time you bake hot fluffy crisps, here's what you should do. Preheat the oven, put some biscuits in a pan, and the little doll boy too.
watch your dollars and consciousness. They steal your money and your mind. You just listen, dumb and blind. Give me money, winning money, pay the Lord. 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 Catholic church and Catholic school. Take your money, you silly fool. They'll take your money and take a jog. Come on, folks, give money to God. Give me money, winning money, pay the Lord. 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 More majority would not be. Same with Christianity. Give me money and you'll be free. Then you lose your sanity. Give money, win the money, pay the Lord. Give money, win the money, pay the Lord. Give money, win the money, pay the Lord. Give money, win the money, pay the Lord.
How'd you guys get back over here so quick? That was really cool. All right, well, this was clearly the greatest band that God ever made, and we got to see them on Chicagogo today. I'm very, very excited. Do you guys have any messages for the kids in Chicago or the kids out there watching this in the world?
Just stay away from the Pac-Man machine. It's dangerous.
All right.
And listen to your punk rock.
All right.
Nothing. And skateboard a lot.
And skateboard a lot.
Skateboard a lot. Okay, that was awesome. Let's give another big hand for Negative Element. And now let's check out some more great stuff and good music and special guests on Chicagogo. Yay! All right. Hey, hello, Ratsa. What's your name?
Penelope Houston.
Hey, do you know you have the same name and the same face as a singer from the Avengers?
Exactly. The same name and face.
Is that you?
Yes, it's me.
Whoa! You're one of the all-time greatest bands!
Oh, thank you!
Legends of punk rock!
Thank you, that's sweet of you to say.
There's something I've always wanted to ask you.
What's that?
What's your favorite food?
Avocados.
Ooh, delicious!
I like avocados.
I have another question for you.
Yeah?
I saw your band playing. You sing so good. How do you keep your voice so great?
Avocados.
Really? Avocados are good for your voice?
Nah, you just drink a lot of water and you warm up before every show. That's my secret.
Can you show us how you warm up?
Nah, I'm kind of shy about it.
Come on, just show us one exercise. The kids
are
all... Super good. Hey, we're going to dance to one of the Avengers records on the show. Is that okay?
Yes, cool.
But before we do that, there's something really important.
What?
Do you have some advice for the kids in Chicago?
Stay in school, drink a lot of water, and practice.
Practice.
Practice makes perfect.
And is it fun to be in a band?
It's really fun to be in a band, and you don't have to be perfect, actually.
You don't have to be perfect?
Just do it. Do it is the first thing, and then practice later.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking to us.
You're welcome.
Now we're going to dance to the Avengers! Yay! with my favorite rapper, Mick Frontalot.
Actually, Lil Ratso, that's it's MC.
Yeah, MC spells Mick.
But I think it's pronounced MC Frontalot, not Mick.
Well, let's just ask him.
How about you? What do you say?
I understand why you got confused, Lil Ratso. It looks as though it says Mick Frontalot, but it's definitely MC. You can use as a hint the capitalization.
Oh.
Kind of like MC5. You know, Ratso is one of Ratso's favorite bands.
Yeah, you know, I don't know how to write lowercase yet. It's all capitals to me.
All right, Lil Ratso. So, MC Frontalot, welcome to Chicago.
Thank you.
Can you tell the kids what you do?
Oh, I do rapping. Specifically, the nerdcore hip-hop is what I do. And that's like regular hip-hop. Well, it's similar to regular hip-hop, except you don't have to be cool. You could be...
That's awesome. I'm not cool.
You're not. You look like you're pretty cool.
But I don't rhyme that good. Are you a master rhymer?
I do my best. I mean, everyone's got room for improvement.
Sure.
Okay, well, I'm going to test you out.
Okay.
I'm going to give you some words and see if you can rhyme them.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Showdown.
Rat.
Rat. I like rats. When I see one, I give their heads multiple pats.
Hey!
Whoa, that's really good.
That's really good.
Thanks.
Well, my second word was going to be pat, so I'm kind of stumped now.
You know what? He preempted that. He got you there. So I heard that you invented the term nerdcore, and that's a really popular term that I love because it just shows that you can do anything and have fun. You don't have to be cool. You can be a nerd and even have your own force and still have a lot of fun, right?
It's true, and you don't have to worry about what the other kids call you. You can just be whoever you are and still do whatever you like.
That's awesome. We love that.
How do you come up with rhymes?
How do I come up with rhymes? Well, I use my huge vocabulary that I've accumulated through many years of being overeducated.
Wow.
And then sometimes I cheat and use the internet.
Whoa!
Do you carry around a book like a lot of rappers do, and you get ideas and you write them all down in your book?
No, he's a nerd. He types it into some computer thing.
Oh, like
exactly
like a PDA.
Yeah.
Laptop.
Oh, a laptop. Gosh, I'm so old school. I must be too cool. Oh, I just rhymed. I didn't mean to.
Well, you're on your way.
Wow, it's contagious hanging out with you. The rhyming.
Hey, I wonder if you did have any messages for the kid.
That's like about the quality of rhyming that you'll find on my album.
Top notch.
I think that my message for the kids would be, if you want to do something, even if it seems like it's really hard, practice a lot and you will get better at it. That's what I found when it came to rapping.
I love that message.
All right.
Practice makes perfect.
Yes,
or
yeah, better. Practice makes better would be more,
I love that.
More
that's
realistic.
Better. Yeah, practice makes better.
Keep it realistic. So, we're going to dance to one of your records now on the show.
Okay.
All right, hooray. Thank you, MC Frontalot.
All right, Mick Frontalot, yay!
MC.
Boo! He's the king of nerdcore. MC Frontalot on Chicago.
Oh, right. Time for a crime spree.
MC Frontalot, the arch criminal, for some reason not sought by authorities. I've been running wild for days. They is surely gonna track me down. I'm the number one menace for miles around. With the littering, the loitering, the mattress tags, all the pirated MP3s I grabs, all the cable I stole. Certain bathroom all I broke down. I'm so cruel and cold, you put a coat on. Even cheat on my tax. On this life of crime, there could be no turning back. Riding all around on my bike with no helmet. Commit mail fraud whenever I see a mailman. Got a jaywalking ticket, I crumbled it up. Still bump the bootleg, cause I'm hanging. Crime spree that I'm on. Breaking the law until the break of the dawn. Then I'll break it again, then I'll break it some more.
MC Frontalot, you're so hardcore.
Crime spree that I'm on. Breaking the law until the break of the dawn. Now it seems like I break it all the time. This MC led a life of crime. Than a criminal supposed to be. Most of the FBI heard of this MC, called them up just to check. This here's the front a lot, and I expect that y'all are tracking me down. Cat and the mouse, gearing it up for some chasing around. I mean, you name it, I done it. Slandering, pandering, a couple hundred unclear samples, I rock my track. FBI's like, we're busy, we'll call you back. Yeah, if you can find me, leave a trail of violated statutes behind me, winding in an impossible way. Cause hard as I am, I don't think that I could take prison for even a day.
Nah, guys, you should live lawfully.
But too late, free that I'm on. Breaking the law until the break of the dawn. Then I'll break it again, then I'll break it some more.
MC Foot a lot, you're so hardcore.
Crime spree that I'm on. Breaking the law until the break of the dawn. Now it seems like I break it all the time. This MC led a life of crime.
Thank you. where you go, but you got to get out of here, okay? Cancer, chronic fatigue, ugly or just plain poor. I love all y'all. Don't you ever mess with me no more. Ho! What time is it? All right, then. That's it, y'all. I'm out like the wolves in the first. But we gonna get it together, though. Pookie! The limo warm. All right, cool. Peace, y'all. Stay funky.